Welcome to Morning Manna with Pastor Steve Myrie. Today's topic, a winner never quits. Then Isaac sowed in the land and received in the same year 100-fold, and the Lord blessed him. Genesis 26, 12. Running away doesn't work. Why? Because wherever you go, you take yourself with you. If God's dealing with you and you don't like the school, the teacher, or the test, the worst thing you can do is run. Because when you get to your new destination, you'll find the school and the teacher and the test there are the same or harder, and you'll be a grade behind. Isaac was going through the worst time of his life. The Philistines were throwing rocks into his wells, the source of his livelihood. So he faced what we all face, fight or flight. Instead of running away, he decided to stay and sow, even though he was in the middle of a famine. As a result, he received 100% return. And that's not all. Listen, he went forward and grew until he became very great. The Philistines didn't determine Isaac's harvest. He did. And you too determined your own harvest. The solution's not found in a different house, a new car, or a change of climate. The only question that matters is, what's God saying to me in this? Things may be rough where you are today, but just remember, God's got your back. The thought of the day, if God is telling you to stay where you are, then start sowing what you've got, because He's got a harvest in store for you. God bless you today, in Jesus' name.
Please remember to like and subscribe to my page on YouTube. Your support is much appreciated.
Hey, Waymaker, miracle walker, promise keeper, light in the darkness.